Okay, guys, the another attack from this position, guys. I really like this attack. It's a very special attack for me, you know, and it works really well. I'm pretty sure you're gonna like this position. And now I did all my jobs. I have his arm here. I trap his head, block his hips, okay? Like you already know. Like I said before, now he has his arm here, and I cannot be here, guys, stuck here, because if I be here, like just hold, he's gonna push my neck up, he's gonna start choking me. That's how he's gonna create his space. As soon as I feel he has his arm in this position, what's I gonna do now? I'm gonna slide my right hand on his back and push his head down. Now you can see he doesn't have my neck anymore. Push, try to act up, look. Now what's gonna do? I'm gonna pull his arm in this direction, he slide my left hand on this position here, on his armpit. Okay, now you can see the position I have here. Now start, try to move. Look, it's really hard for him to move. Okay, now what's gonna do? Make my grip and put him on his side. Move a little bit here. Look, as soon as I drive him on his side, look how I move my leg. I have him flat, right? Now look, I move him in this position. As soon as I move him in this position, look, I'm gonna step over his arm. Okay? Go back there, stop. Look, I open the space and step over his arm. Okay? Move his arm here. Look how I make a hook with my foot to trap his arm there. Now Gustavo, try to move your arm there. Look, he can't move his arm. Now what's gonna do? Lay down this way, take my leg out, and lock my feet. Okay, now look. Look guys, I lock him here. Look, his arm, look, it's all trapped here. He cannot move him. Okay? And I already have his arm under my arm. Now what's gonna do? Just lay down and squeeze my elbow inside. And have all his arm here and squeeze the arm lock. Move his elbow hips on. Now guys, look. Now what's gonna do, just drive my hips up and make him tap. Okay? I have his arm here, I trap and do like this pressure with my hips. Okay? Look, I can have his arm. If I don't have his arm here, you can still have his arm on this position here, like you know, straight arm lock, just drive the hips up. Both want to be the same thing, okay? But you are here, I prefer just slide my elbow on this position and trap and squeeze, okay? And if you want to say, but if he's coming on top, if I start squeezing, he's just coming on top. But it's okay, just let him come, drive his arm side. Now you already have triangle. When I have triangle, what's gonna do? Squeeze my knees in and drive his head down and make him tap. Okay, let's go see one more time, guys. Okay, I'm here, okay. And his arm here, slide my hands on his bicep. Look, guys, I'm gonna make this grip here, because that's gonna be, I'm gonna be strong here to drive his arm down, okay? Here, look, drive his arm down, push, and trap his arm. As soon as I trap his arm, I put him on his side, okay? Two open the space, pull, and step over. So step low, take my leg out and cross my legs. Okay, I lock my feet here and squeeze my knees. Now look, I don't have his leg, his head anymore. So, okay, I have his arm. Use my elbow, lay down, and squeeze the arm lock. If the guy decides to come on top, go so, come on top, I let him come. Go back there. Look, I have his arm here. Move this hand. So, look, I have his arm here. When he decides to come, look, I drive his arm on the side. Okay? Okay, I'm here, guys. Look, he's coming on top, come on top. Look how I drive his arm on his side. Now look how easy for me to lock the triangle and drive his head down. No? He's gonna come inside my triangle. That's gonna be like pretty easy for me, okay, guys? Let's go see, like, you know, real speed. Yeah. One. Okay, arm lock, he's coming on top, lock, and you finish on triangle.
The another situation here, guys, the another variation for the same position we saw before, it's gonna be like that. Look. I have the guy here, I did all my job, right? Now, move. I look, push his arm down and create space and trap his arm here. Okay? As soon as I drive him on his side, I'm gonna kick my leg over, pull. Go back there and lock his position. Like you already know. Now what's happened here? A lot of times the guy drive his arm and hold his arm there. Now you know I don't have his arm there anymore. If the guy's not feel like, oh, I don't wanna go to triangle because I can miss the position, whatever. Now, look, what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna control my leg, okay? As soon as I control my leg, I'm gonna take my hands out and drive my body this way a little bit. When I drive my body this way, I'm gonna lift his elbow with my arm, look, to create a gap. Move it down a bit, so. Look, I'm here, I lift his arm. Now what I'm gonna do, take this leg out, and bring this leg on this position. Just how I drive my leg, like, you know, on his armpit. Now what I'm gonna do, lock the inverse triangle. Okay, now I have this position here. Lock the best position to squeeze, control his elbow, and start to drive his elbow back, and squeeze my knees in, and make him tap, okay? Come back down, so. Look, I'm here, guys, okay? He lock his arm, okay? Look. By the way, guys, when he locks his arm, I don't want to keep fighting with him here, because if he be here, he can't escape, okay? I control my leg and drive my body on this position, okay? I don't want to lay down, okay, like this position here. I just use my hands, you know, and lay down a little bit, okay? Now, look, as soon as I lift his elbow, look how I drive, take my right leg out, look how I drive my left leg under his jaw. You see, look, oh, I trap here. You know, now, look, I lock the triangle. As soon as I lock the triangle, I squeeze my knees inside, okay? Now, look, make a hook grip on his elbow, my both hands, and start to drive his elbow up and squeeze my knees in, okay? Let's go see one more time, guys. I'm here, the guy is there. I'm here on this position, okay? Look, one, throw, two, and lock. So I lock, lay down, drive his elbow, and squeeze. Okay? Let's go see one more time, guys, in real speed. Got his lock. But here, I don't have his arm, you know. One, and the lock triangle. Now just take your time, it's pretty easy to make him tap.